Hello, fellow wanderers, I am Endri, and thank you for joining me as we wander through some more Final Fantasy VI Brave New World. I am going to start using mono battery. Because, yeah. I don't like being this low on MP. He does have MP that can be stolen. Not that I really have any way to do so. Gonna do with those dice? I love that choke slam. I don't actually love the choke slam. It was a joke game. Stop it. Yeah, last time we fought the Guardian, and, he was something else. I hate you, game. I want you to know that. Right, let's go back to doing mono battery. Ogrenix is kind of a jerk, and again, he looks like Funbaba, so I suppose that's to be expected. Doing. We got a long way to go for that. This is probably a bad fight to be doing this on, to be honest. He really thinks Chokeslam is the answer to all of the questions. Personally, I do not agree. I do not think Chokeslam is the answer to all the questions. Do you think that's going to be enough mana for now? I think we're a ways from another boss fight, at least. Ow. Okay, let's see if we can kill this guy. I don't know if he counts as humanoid. He looks humanoid. He's got two legs and two arms. Chokeslam is mean. Stop chokeslamming. There he goes. This place is so much fun. This is the last two Alexanders, and And then I think we're doing all Bismarck. Yeah. Remember. I don't remember anymore. That looks strange. Oh, we can't go any further. And there's the alarm again. That was useless. Kill that thing for me, please. Thank you. Magic. Apparently not. Now that did something at least. Made that angry, that's for sure. Throw it. There you go. Thing. Don't know if Wind Slash is going to finish this fight, but at least hopefully kill one of these. Okay, that worked at least. Right, very resistant to physical. Gotta keep that in mind. Sunbath. Nope, not sunbath. I was hoping it was going to be Sunbath. It was not. That was a very annoying fight. Peas. I'd really prefer not to fight this. I'm gonna be honest. Oh, Elfire should do a lot of damage to this guy. Hopefully. Would have preferred it be done without the choke slam, but you know, beggars and all. Oh, there we go. That's the good stuff. That was the good stuff right there. That'll keep this train rolling for a little longer. I don't dare attack with Celes right now because she'll just instantly die. Kind of like that. That's kind of like just happened right there. Or right there anyway. Phenomenal. Please tell me you're almost dead. Well, Spectre will help, I think. Does it have to choke slam everything? Oh, I forgot, it could also avalanche. I have a fire scroll. Those are effective. On the plus side, Realm has MP for days now. So, what's your bet? Is it the gold dragon or the green dragon? Should we assume the gold dragon? Let's assume the gold dragon, shall we? Let's go ahead and put on a Thunder Guard. I only have one Thunder Guard. So actually, let's put on Force Armor and an Aegis Shield. You put on the Thunder Guard. And it said water, didn't it? Oh. It said water. That's going to be basically impossible, so... Right. I'll leave you how you are. Trident. No, I'm not. You absorb thunder. Whatever, we'll just do ice. Really? I know the game designers think they're clever by doing things like giving random encounters X zone. They're not. Game designers, the mod designers. It is utterly infuriating. Yeah, keep hitting her. Fine by me. That hurt a little bit. Alright. That was fun. Mog gained a lot of XP. Try this again. Is it gold or skull? Or green? Gold. Well, it's flying. That's a plus. Regen X. That was painful. Right. I don't like step mine. Throw the dang thing, Shadow. Not doing enough damage. Let's just wait a little bit. Hi, Sellas! Welcome back! Huh, this is gonna be a heck of a fight. Click him. That claw of his really hurts. Not wanting to do Wind Slash, but that's okay. You tried your best. Alright, so yeah, this is a fun fight. It's not a fun fight. Yes! That's the one to target with that. Sunbat, I'll take it. That Bolt Claw is really annoying. It hits really hard. Oh yes, I will take that free reprisal. Thank you. The haste is not so important for her. That was effective. Let's do a water rondo, shall we? That is not going to work. But, good effort. That's it, Shadow. Just keep dodging. Just keep dodging and then retaliating. Counter those counters. For some reason that works. Starlight! That's not something I ever want to see. Take a sunbath, though. Yay! Huh, I know, my commentary during these boss fights is really bad. I can't really help it, though. These guys really suck. Regen X on everybody again. Alright, let's try Water Rondo one more time. Surge does not help. Actually, before I waste more time on that, no, El Nino is the most common. Surge is one of the least. Ha! Dodged! Ha! Ha! I will take my victories where I can get them, folks. I will take my victories where I can get them. Alright, can we do an El Nino now? Why? Why are you doing that one? It is the least likely attack for you to use. Literally. No, sorry, it's the second to least. My bad. There is one you are less likely to use. Okay. I mean, so far, so good. Okay. The dragon died. I'm quite happy to see that the dragon died. We got a muscle belt. What the heck is a muscle belt? pretty awesome. Fine. Yeah, it doesn't even matter. Okay. Use my quick save here. Move on a bit. That was effective. Okay, that one should be dead at least. Yeah, that's fine. Go ahead and do that to her. I don't care. At least throw one of them, right? No. You didn't. There we go. Ah, this room. This room indeed. Bone club for you. Snow muffler for you. Lizard orb for you, and a rage belt. We'll do Stray. Yeah, Umaro doesn't get any. I think we'll call it a part there, though. So, until our paths cross again, have fun and stay safe, everyone.